Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders.
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. All right, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem.
One left. Take him down.
Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly. He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Verdammt noch mal, was worüber sie sauer sein können.
Mistkerle. Hoffentlich kriegen sie, was sie verdienen. Ihr brutales Vorgehen hat uns gute Männer gekostet.
That's all.
Transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer is likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. I wonder what they were carrying. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Oh, was für ein Tag. Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert. Oh!
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Happy trails, Hans. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Thank you.
This grass could make some useful cover. Can't find anything else. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren!
Place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
I've grabbed all I can. plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some of the Germans' ammo crates. Time to move.
In Deckung gehen! Los!
The sniper rifle looks good. I'd better go somewhere else. Sniper rifle. I know how to use this. Thank you. alarms raised. Reinforcements. Definitely need to keep quiet. Damn, searchlight's covering the entrance. I'd better keep out of sight. Better move it. Nazis have raised the alarm. Stop bleeding until I treat it. This grass could make some useful cover. To get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar.
Thank you.
Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Sats in charge and each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. This SMG could do some damage. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. I'm sorry. sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. Overloaded, generators destroyed. The radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. Time to go. Anything else? Atlantic Wall. They're building all that to keep the British out? Good luck. Sounds like Marcel's got a resistance cache in his attic. I could use that stuff if the Nazis haven't got to it already. Guess I grabbed everything useful. What's on his body? One less problem for our boys in the sky. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it.
Kopf runter!
Something tells me this body is worth searching. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Appreciate one less gun shooting at them. Nothing else. Be harder to spot me in that grass. else to find. Appreciate one less gun shooting at them. Easier for us, and harder for the Nazis.
Thank you.
go somewhere else.
Thank you.
Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Find anything else.
Thank you.
research this body. This'll come in very useful. This is feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage. Everything's in position. Next time this gun fires, it'll tear itself apart. For the Nazis' artillery bunkers. Taking these out will punch a hole in their defenses. I'd better go somewhere else. This body might have something useful. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Resistance radio and a biscuit tin. Pretty sneaky, boys. Good work.
Artilleriefeuer, Bomben und Explosionen. Sowas nehme ich gar nicht mehr wahr.
Nein, ich glaube, ich habe Schritte gehört.
Schritte.
I better move.
Na gut. Nur du und ich. Komm schon, ne?
Nothing else to find.
Findet ihn!
All right, locked and load. Stay here. That's the first bunker destroyed, but it won't be the last. I should find the others. This grass could make some useful cover. Think I've grabbed all I can. The sniper rifle. Another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. Target neutralized. So long, Beckendorf. That's one less name on the kill list. So long, Beckendorf. That's one less name on the kill list. Better go somewhere else. Target neutralized. So long, Beckendorf. That's one less name on the kill list. better move. All of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending the beach now. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key.
Thank you.
Climbing those vines could get me into the attic. I'd better hurry. Don't know how long Marcel's got. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key to that safe. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. Safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people. Be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay. Time to relocate.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well? Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one.
She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.